I calculated the amount you had, and 5 times 5, 5 times 10, 5 times 20, 5 times 50, and 5 times 100, all combined equals 925 in total. The reason for that is because I'm fast. I'm sorry.